Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the brand new segment of the Cali Effect. I am LeoPlaystrong here, and we're going to be playing, as you can see on the screen, Modern Warfare 2, a blast from the past. I'm going to be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 right now for the next 4 weeks. We're going to be going up one game at a time, excluding Call of Duty World at War, because I don't think a lot of people play the game as much, because not a lot of people liked the game when it came out. I mean, in comparison to Modern Warfare 2 and Call of Duty World at War, Modern Warfare 2 was just godsend. Alright, as you can see, we're level 70 here with a companion crate. And we'll see if we can find a game real quick. So this is the CaliEffect brand new side. This is going to be the gaming side. It's going to be hosted by me, LeoPlaystrong. And we're going to be playing Call of Duty games and Assassin's Creed, Skyrim, eventually Fallout, big name games that are probably taking months to finish. Months in recording time, that is. Because I really don't play those games all that much, so I'm going to be lost a lot, excluding Skyrim. Although Skyrim took me a few months to beat, because I just wanted to complete everything. I wanted to get all the quests done. I wanted that dragon armor. I wanted to be godsend by the time I reached the end of the game. Which was fun. The last dragon boss was fun. Because it was stupid easy for me. Alright, we're going to be playing Team Deathmatch on Quarry.
Team Deathmatch.
With the infamous AK-47. Actually, let's go with the M16A4. Why? Because why not?
Take them down.
I haven't played this game in forever. Pretty sure they have some snipers. And our guys are just getting mowed down one by one. Like that. These guys came out of the ring throwing arms. Wow. Play this game forever, literally. One thing I do want to say here and now is I don't promise you guys amazing games. Amazing games going from like 40 to 3. Like those type of games. I'm not a godsend Call of Duty player. I was. Believe me, I used to be. But then I stopped playing Call of Duty when Black Ops 2 came out. Oh yeah, people like it. And of course I'm gonna let my teammate get my kills. Cause he's an asshole. Still my kills, why don't you? Oh, I thought I had C4. Why don't I have C4? C4 is amazing. Alright, we're doing pretty good. We're making the tie. From their tech start. Love helping my teammates out. Give me this ACR. And they're gonna be new tubing people. The scrubs. Show your face. Okay, let my teammate kill him. Running.
We've lost the lead.
What the fuck do I have a stinger? Where's my spaz? I'm dead. Did I suck him? Haha, afterlife, bitch. Doing this famous. I fucking love the FAMAS in Modern Warfare 2. But when it comes to Black Ops 1, I hate it. Damn, how does it feel that your only new tube weapon fucking failed against me? Okay, so there's one good thing that I have a steam grab. Yeah, destroyed your Harrier. What you gonna do about that? Give me this. Oh my god, my teammates are dying left and right. We're gonna lose this game. I don't see any reason why he's not dead. Wow. You guys see how pro he is? He's so fucking pro. Wait in one corner. And just new to everyone he sees. That's like the fucking most pro thing I've ever seen. It's more pro than how injectors were back when Hornet had 3 and Dragonfly had 3. Oh my god, so fucking bro.
Enemy care package incoming.
Wow, these guys are fucking bro, I'm not gonna lie. So bro. I want these guys to teach me how to be pro. They're fucking infamously pro. I'm not gonna lie. This is me being serious. M64 or M16. That's right, I'll be an asshole too. Look how pro I am. God, fuck. A choke right there.
Be looking
at the scrub now. What was that, a sniper? I wanted a snipe. I feel like sniping for some reason. Do 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 do. I see you.
UAV online.
I feel you. Ooh, thank you. Okay, that was just amazing coincidence right there. That was the greatest thing that I've ever seen. That I've ever done in this game so far, besides getting a tactical unit. I don't know if you guys saw that, but replay the video. What happened was, I shoot the grenade launcher, it fails to explode, and then it bounces off the gate. And it kills the guy. It smacks him right in his face.
We've taken the lead.
Okay, we're making the tie again, which is pretty good.
A friendly predator missile incoming.
Double kill.
UAV online.
Low on ammo though. Wow, teach me how to lag, please. Wow, we're having wild gunfire. I think that was our, I hope at least. I was hoping that was our javelin, but it looks like it was a failure. Double kill. I don't even know what my kill streaks are. I think it's a standard Harrier tactical copper. Oh! Oh, only one. Alright, guys, that was the first game of Call of Duty. The Call of Duty series, or much less, my series. Last kills by C4, which is pretty good. So over the next 4 weeks, the whole month of August is going to be Call of Duty, This week is going to be Modern Warfare 2, next week Black Ops 1, after that Modern Warfare 3, and then ending it off with Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to The Cali Effect. And be sure to like, comment, subscribe on my YouTube channel as well. I play Yu-Gi-Oh! As well. My channel is going to be in the description below. And most importantly, have a good day.